So, we've just heard all about autumn and about the autumn trees and the leaves changing colour. So, look what we're going to make today. We're going to make our own autumn tree. And look, there's a little squirrel. Remember, I told you about the squirrels collecting the acorns, taking them back to their nests in the tree trunk. So, you need this picture of a tree with a squirrel. And you need your little pieces of paper like this. Okay, and we've got, what color is that? Yellow. And this is good. Orange and red. Do you remember on the video that I've just shown you? There were red leaves. There were orange leaves and there were yellow leaves. Okay, so you're going to take one strip of paper. Remember, use Peter Pointer and Tommy Thumb, and we're going to tear it. And then just get a container to put it into. Peter Pointer and Tommy Thumb, tear it. Okay, we can't make our leaves too big. So I don't want a big leaf like that. And I don't want tiny, leaves like that because then you're going to be tearing all day and sticking all day. Okay, so not too big, not too small, just right. And you do that with your whole strip of paper. Okay. You take the next colour. Remember, hold it with this hand, Peter Pointer and Tommy Thumb, and pull towards you. You can't hold it like this and tear because then it's not going to tear nicely. Hold it like that and pull. Right. When you have torn all your pieces of paper, then you can start sticking your leaves on your tree. I'm not going to tear all of my pieces of paper now because it's going to take too long. And then you're going to get a little bit bored watching me just tear my paper, don't you think? Okay. Right. Now you need your paintbrush and you need your glue. Take your paintbrush, dip it in your glue. Just a little bit. Some glue on your tree. Take a piece of paper that you've torn and stick it on. And then another piece. Take a piece of paper and stick it on. And look, we're making a beautiful autumn tree. All the different color leaves. And if you want to, because you are going to have enough pieces, you can even do some falling off the tree onto the ground. Oops. So you need to cover your whole tree with your autumn leaves. Use all the little pieces of paper that you've torn. If you don't have space on your tree, then you can put some leaves on the floor. Because remember, the autumn trees fall down onto the ground. Okay. And remember, it's also easier to put your glue on your tree and then stick your paper on. Don't do this because that's going to make a very big mess. Do a few more to show you. Oops. Need one up there. And on this branch. Oh, how beautiful that tree is looking. When you've stuck all your leaves on, if you want to, you don't have to, but if you want to, you can color in the trunk of your tree. I hope you have lots and lots and lots of fun with this. Remember, when you're tearing, to use pizza pointer and Tommy thumb on both hands. That's how we tear. It's very, very important because we learn to tear so that eventually we can cut it out like big kids. That's going to be exciting, hey? Remember to ask your mummies and daddies or somebody who's looking after you to send us your photos of your autumn tree. We can't wait to see them. Have lots of fun and I'll see you again later. Bye.